a Taylor's prodigy. Adrian Lewis taking on Matt Clark. Lewis made his name here in Blackpool.
Very good memories. I mean, I think I had a really tough quarter, like, with pain to face and Denny Southerns, and then finally lost to the winner and to Leedy. So, I think it's really good.
I actually went to Holland last weekend for just a little warm-up practice tournament, and I won it. So my form's as good as it can be at this moment. I still think I've got lots of room for improvement.
I think I played Matt once. It was in one of the regional final qualifiers for the Budweiser, and I think I won 5-0, I think. But I mean, tonight's a different day. Like,
he's a top player. He's one of the top seeds, I believe. He's certainly in the top 16 of the world. A place that I'll be striving for certainly over the next 12 months. And I'm going to make my best to start it now.
Well, if I face Peter Manley in the second round, I mean, I'll look forward to a very revenge. It'll be a good atmosphere out there when I play Manley. So I'm looking forward to it, yeah.
It's the best venue, I think, that the Sky have got. I've never played in the Irish venue. People have told me that that's equally as good, but as far as anything else that they've got on TV, this is, to me, the best one they've got.
The best one, a lot of them for me. It's my favourite place, Blackpool. So, yeah, look forward to it.
Jackpot against Superman, the winner, as they were chatting about there, Peter Manley or Andy Hamilton. The significance of Lewis Hamilton, of course, they met at the Worlds when Lewis walked off stage because of what Manley was saying to him when he was about to throw. So it would be tasty if Lewis and Manley went head-to-head. Matt Clark and Andy Hamilton, though, standing in the way of those two people. Just checking the bets, one or two pounds, I'm sure, riding on this one. Let's head centre stage right now, our MC, Phil Jones.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you now please welcome on stage for the second game of the afternoon here at the Winter Garden Theatre from Greater Manchester, Superman, Matt Clark! Ladies and gentlemen, the world ranked number 13 from Stoke-on-Trent, Jackpot, Adrian Lewis!
He's a pinball wizard that has to be a twist. A pinball wizard's got such a sound.
Certainly turning into a showman, Adrian Lewis. Jackpot, quarters last year. Can he go further this time around? One or two boos for Adrian Lewis. Let's hand over to Coventry, Stuart Pike and Sid Waddell.
Well, well picked up, Jim Clark. Adrian, getting a bit of a name as a showman. They think he's a show pony. Well, I'll tell you for sure, he just bought a puppy called Poppy.
Yeah, and he certainly isn't a duffer on the dartboard. But I just wonder, Sid, joking apart, how much that will affect Adrian Lewis. He was genuinely surprised when he got up on the stage that he was booed. Jackpot, they call him. And, well, quarterfinals on his debut, of course, last year. But Adrian Lewis, now then, let's see if those boos affect him.
Well, I think our spotter, Keith Della, might have put it on. They're the boos for people with a few bets on this man. Built like a air raid shelter. What a big man! Big stocky lad. Not sure that he can handle the talent of Lewis. And how about this? Pin back your ears. just been talking to even Steve, the parents of Lewis, and last night, how did he spend his night in Blackpool? At the shows, on the beach, him and Tiller did 50 solid legs of practice, stopping for a quick Chinese buffet. So he should be spanking hot here in Blackpool, 80.
And boy, is it hot here in the Winter Gardens. Temperatures must be touching 100 degrees. I'm sure the darts will be pretty hot here as well. Matt Clark, hugely underrated, has worked really hard since joining the PDC to get himself in the top 32. His first appearance as well here 12 months ago. Lost to Roland Schultz 10-6, but produced four or five magic legs. Too little, too late.
And 80, the Wunder Kenda. A 16-6 to Taylor in Connecticut.
25.
And a massive series here, the World Series of Darts is going out in the States. We over here in September. Froze against the Maestro. This land. And recently in Las Vegas, not at his best. Look at that, 33-1 on Lewis.
85.
Shows the bookies know his massive talent.
Yeah, by the reaction of the audience, I think a few of the crowd have taken Matt Clark at 9-1. You never know on the big stage. All the players just desperate to get through this first round. Matt Clark won a big tournament in Holland a couple of weeks ago. And certainly over the last month, he says he's been playing some 96. Of his best darts for a while.
Well, the sort of fans I wouldn't argue with. Lewis in the lipstick. Corridor opportunity. Oh, I think it was a risky last dart, Stuart.
Absolutely. Relaxed throw of Adrian Lewis. On the verge of the world's top 10 after just, 18 months in the game. Good cover shooting from Matt Clark. Not 79. With a third dart, though.
Yeah, we're good. Yeah, Pete Owens and Painter. Did 80 to reach the last
100.
Eight. And there's still simmers that on counter were manly. Have to put perspective on that at the World Championship. There was verbals between both of them. But Adrian and some of his faction thought that Manly overstepped the mark. I'm not saying what I think. This lad is a very competent, solid player now living in the greater Manchester area.
135.
Great darts from Matt Clark. Lewis needs a treble 17 here. So Clark will have an opportunity to throw for the first leg with the throw.
Matt, you require 46.
Here we go then. Top in his account, it's a race to 10. But if he gets a 9-9, you've got to go two clear. He's going for missed the big six. Sloppy stuff. By a lad who used to be called Clark of Kent, but it's now Clark of Greater Manchester. 2 10s.
Good recovery from Matt Clark. Bad.